The UEFA Champions League makes its long-awaited return on Friday with two rounds of 16 second legs. The tournament was called off in March due to the coronavirus pandemic. The action kicks off Friday when Juventus hosts Lyon and Manchester City takes on Real Madrid at 3 p.m. ET. Lyon leads Juventus 1-0 after the first leg, while Manchester City takes a 2-1 lead into its home game against Real Madrid. The latest Champions League odds from William Hill list Juventus as a -185 money line favorite, risk $185 to win $100, while Lyon is going off at +490. Meanwhile, William Hill has installed Manchester City as the -170 money line favorite, risk $170 to win $100, while Real Madrid is being listed at +400 in the latest Champions League odds. Before you lock in your Champions League round of 16 picks or predictions, see what SportsLine's proprietary soccer model has to say. Created by two Norwegians, professional poker player and sports bettor Jonas Gjelstad, and economics and engineering expert Marius Norheim, the model analyzes worldwide betting data and exploits market inefficiencies, helping its followers cash in. Over the last 3 years, their algorithm is up an eye-popping 13,800%. The model also made some huge calls on the final day of the English Premier League season, correctly predicting the profitable draw in West Ham versus Aston Villa +260, as well as Liverpool's -260 victory over Newcastle, Arsenal -111 knocking off Watford, Manchester United +110 topping Leicester City, and Manchester City -1500 cruising past Norwich City. Now, the model has set its sights on this week's Champions League fixtures and revealed its picks for every match over at SportsLine. The model is leaning over 3.5 goals in Friday's showdown between Manchester City and Real Madrid. Manchester City features one of the most potent offensive attacks in Europe. Pep Guardiola's side scored 102 goals in the English Premier League this season, and they've been sensational at home since play resumed following the three-month hiatus. In fact, the Cityzens have won all 6 games at the Ethiad since the restart, having recorded 5 clean sheets and averaging 4 goals scored per game. Real Madrid, meanwhile, enters Friday's match full on confidence after sealing its 34th La Liga title and its first in 3 years. Real Madrid's offense, which has scored 8 goals in its last 4 games, is led by forward Karim Benzema. The French striker was a goal-scoring machine for Los Blancos this season, recording 21 goals and 8 assists in 36 La Liga fixtures. In addition, Real Madrid has scored 2 or more goals in 3 of its last 4 Champions League fixtures, one of the main reasons the model is leaning towards the over on Friday. The model has also revealed strong money line picks for every Champions League match this week. You absolutely need to see them before you lock in your own picks.